A woman charged in a deadly DUI crash is now facing trial. Joy Marie Goodwin is accused of causing the accident that killed 19-year-old Andrew Schubert. That crash happened in June of 2017 at West 12th and Marshall Drive. Police say Goodwin was driving under the influence of alcohol. Today, Goodwin waiving her right to a preliminary hearing. She'll face trial on several charges, including homicide by DUI and involuntary manslaughter.